What's happening is the story is getting blocked because we need to go to settings here and then scroll down to your web browser. In this case, it's going to be Safari. In Safari, unclick block pop-ups here because that's what those are pop-ups. So then you can go to the story. Oops. Wherever it is. And it'll pop up. Now I can click and it says it's opening a pop-up window, so we'll allow that. And there's our story. Yay! So thank you for your patience. Sorry about that.